In this video, let us find 1/4 of 24. We know that this of can be written as multiplication. So this will be equal to just 1/4 times 24. Now we know that 4 goes into 24 by 6 times. Therefore, it is just equal to 1 times 6. And this is same as 6. Therefore, 1/4 of 24 is equal to 6, and this is our final answer. Thank you for watching. Please like, share and comment on the video. Also do subscribe the channel.